ए परसिस्टेंट डिवोटी वंस बीसीज्ड बाबा लोकनाथ टू अटेंड ए डिनर डैट वॉज पार्ट ऑफ द लास्ट सेरेमोनियल राइट्स फॉर हिज लेट फादर. बाबा लोकनाथ नेवर लेफ्ट द आश्रम फॉर सोशल इवेंट्स एंड नो वन एवर इंसिस्टेड डैट ही अटेंड देम इन पर्सन. दिस डिवोटी हाउएवर रिफ्यूज टू एक्सेप्ट डैट, सो बाबा प्रोमिस टू अटेंड. ऑन द डे ऑफ द डिनर द डिवोटी रिसीव्ड ऑल ऑफ हिज गेस्ट्स. His entire attention was preoccupied, however, anticipating his most important guest, Baba Loknath. He longed to see Baba. He restlessly watched as all of his guests arrived, feasted, and then left one by one. There was no sign of Baba. That night, he became very depressed. He could not believe that Baba would break his promise. He condemned himself, thinking that he must be a sinner. Why else would his master fail him? The next morning, he visited Baba, prostrated himself, and asked Baba why he had not come, since he had expected Baba with all his heart. Baba replied that he had gone to the house, but instead of being welcomed, he had been driven out. The devotee was shocked. He could only remember being gracious to all of his guests. Baba then said, "A dog tried to take some sweets from your storage room. Not once, but three times you beat the dog with a stick and drove it away." Baba showed him the bruises and said, "I was the dog. I visited you in the form of a dog. If you cannot recognize me, what am I to do?" The devotee then fell at Baba's feet and asked forgiveness. My dear brothers and sisters, the presence of God is everywhere and in everything. God is infinite. Baba was teaching a lesson in the importance of acknowledging the divine manifestation of every creature and in the necessity of observing kindness and goodness to all in the spirit of worship. Om Shiva Priyaya Loknathaya Namaha. Jai Baba Loknath, Jai Baba Loknath, Jai Baba Loknath. Hope you learn something from this inspirational story of Baba Loknath Brahmachari. Subscribe this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.